Kit Kats and Coffee Crisp. It is Christmas after all. Oh, hey there, friends. It's your old pal Jason with 7 Bucks a Pop and Mystery Grail. And, well, you kind of caught me here finishing up my Christmas list. All the things that I'm hoping that Santa brings you this year. Hopefully he brings you that box of Canadian chocolate I keep asking about. Coffee Crisps, Mr. Biggs, Jersey Milks, and those smooth and silky Kit Kats. Oh, well, what is this? This is a big box. What do you know about that? This is our special Mystery Grail release that's happening on Wednesday, 12/23 at 6 p.m. Eastern. It's called the Stuffed Stocking Box. That's what I call a big box. So this is something we're hoping will be an annual tradition. So grab that cup of eggnog, sit back, relax, and let me go through the tale of the very first Mystery Grail Stuffed Stocking Box. Now for those of you out there who love guaranteed value and might not be a fan of our hit-or-miss regular weekly Mystery Grail boxes, this one is going to be right up your alley. Each box will have 12 items. Get it? It's for the 12 days of Christmas. We came up with that all on our own. And rest assured, you're not going to have a whole bunch of birds like the song did. In fact, each box is going to have a value of at least $200 in there. Everything's going to ship in a large box like this with a sticker like this. Here are some of the things that you might find inside.
One premium pop worth $17 or more. One grail worth $40 or more. And yes, they will have a star sticker. One signed pop, which could be a voice actor, movie actor, athlete, or something completely different. One other premium item worth $25 or more, like an exclusive Chomp, Hikari, or Poppin' Tea bundle. One large item, like a Batmobile or Mickey Mouse with Castle. And seven smaller items, like Pop Pez, Dorbs, Mystery Minis, Pint Size Heroes, Mini Pins, and so many other fun collectible items.
And of course there will be candy! I mean, not Canadian candy, because, well, I mean, I would have taken it.
But that's not all.
That's not?
You could hit one of our Christopher Lloyd signed Doc Brown with the clock towers, limited to just 10 pieces.
No way! That's awesome! Why didn't I get one of these? Hey!
Or you could also hit one of two Mega Grails.
One of them is the Joker Bank Robber. The other one is the Glow Plastic Empire Marty McFly. My hands hurt because there's so much fire here. Is that what the kids say? It's fire. Plus, there's some other cool surprises that we don't want to tell you about and spoil all the fun. Basically, there are no clunker boxes. You are not going to be disappointed. These are stuffed to the gills with so much cool stuff. They're going to be so much fun to open.
Each box will be $125 plus shipping. There will be 500 boxes total, and a max of one per household for the first 24 hours so everybody can get in on the fun.
And if there are any more boxes left after that, you can go ahead and buy as many as you want. And for all of you future social media stars, we're going to be adding an unboxing contest. For anyone out there who uploads the most unique and fun unboxing video, we'll have the opportunity to win a bunny suit Ralphie from A Christmas Story. Hey, why didn't anyone tell me about this either?
Make sure to tag Mystery Grail and use the hashtag Mystery Grail Stuff Stocking so we can see it.
So whip out that camera and film yourself unboxing that Stuff Stocking box. And who knows, maybe you'll be the Super Grailer of the season.
So join us for our special Mystery Grail Stuff Stocking box happening on Wednesday, December 23rd at 6 p.m. Eastern, only on MysteryGrail.com.
Now we're still going to have our regular Sunday Mystery Grail drop on December 26th at 3 p.m. Eastern, so don't forget to check back and find out all the goodies that are going to be inside that one too. And as we like to say at Mystery Grail, best of luck out there and happy hunting. That's all for now, so until next time, you stay safe out there.
Coffee crisp.
Yeah, if you think about it, the ending of the movie would have been a little bit different if this was to scale and like Christopher Lloyd, like if Doc Brown was that tall. I mean, it wouldn't have been as dramatic at the end, because he would have just been like lifting up and, you know, connecting it together again. Be the size of an ent. So, it's not to scale. This is not to scale. Sorry. Happy holidays, everybody.